Happy Friday.
Today is the day after International Day of Tolerance. Well, wouldn't that be nice if people actually followed that on International Day of Tolerance and stopped all this nonsense that's going on in the world? We can only hope, right? All right, let's pick another card from this wonderful deck. Mix them up a little bit, just like I did when I used the tarot deck. That one. Vhain, Vhain. I have not seen this one before, so I know I don't have this on my channel. This is interesting. Okay, so let me zoom in as far as I can before my camera does a funny thing and blurs you all out. So, first thing we're going to do is draw this, like, stem part. And then it goes this way. And then apparently, then we go here with a little teardrop at the end. So it's sort of a spiral with a teardrop. Those are your basic three steps. And then you can do one of a variety of things. One of them you can then aura down here. You can make this like this and this like that. You can just make this like this. So this one has just this. And this one has an added piece. And this has this piece here in her artwork. She's filled these ones in and done some stripes in there and some other things. She's got them all lined up together so that here's the, I like to find the base shape in the artwork. So here's the base shape. It's here, then here, and then here. And she's done them kind of coming down the stem. I think she started at the top and worked her way down the stem. I like that. That's really pretty. And I love how she does mandalas. Look at the movement in that. So pretty. Alrighty. I have picked myself a pink page that looks kind of coral. No, it looks kind of white on the screen. I don't know why it looks white on the screen, but it's pink. Let's think about how I might want these things to... Wow, what happened to my voice? Time for a water break. All right, that's better. Let's think about how we might want to construct this. I think I'm going to do one where I come out of the border, which I always enjoy. A little more straight. Might not be straight, but a little more straight. Okay. And then let's go. Here. Here. And here, like that. And then we'll do some that come this way. And they come this way. Like that. Okay, that's my thought process. And we're going to start at the top, work our way down, and see what happens. See where my pen decides to put itself, right? You never know. just like that. I'm happy with those shapes. So then I'm going to come down and connect everything like that. I think I want one more up here. Decide. I think I do like the kind of trumpety shape to make it sort of a more solid shape. And I will fill that in. I will come down here. I like that. We're going to go ahead and do that shape as well. Gone quiet. That means I'm having a whole lot of fun. I get in the zone, I go quiet. I'm going to combine a few of her thought processes here. I'm going to go
here as well. Love it. Was a little big, so I cut it in half. Something like this. I think I want I want something like that, and then I want to erase. I'm going to use my markers. I was going to use colored pencil, but changed my mind. Let's use marker. I want a light yellow in the background. I'm going to put a piece of paper down just in case it bleeds through. It might not. It probably won't, but you know. Just in case. was much brighter than I anticipated. It looks way different on the camera than it does in real life also. And then I want a couple of blues. Did it bleed through? Do I need the thing? No, it didn't. Okay. And then I think a little bit of shading. Okay. I want a small blending stump. This one, I guess. That's good. V-H-A. Alrighty. There we go. I like it. I like it a lot. It could have lived this way as well. But that's the way I want it to go. Could have lived this way too. Could it live that way? I suppose it could. But I have it in my head that it lives this way. All right. You guys have a great day. That one didn't take near as long as some of the others. I stopped chit-chatting. See? Anyways, you have a wonderful Friday. I will see you next week. We are hurtling toward Thanksgiving. Thanksgiving is next week. Week from yesterday. He gets hurtling towards Thanksgiving. You guys have a really blessed day. I will see you guys later. Go out and do something nice for someone today. Make the world a better place, one person at a time, and I'll see you then. Bye-bye.